Hi, happy planners, and welcome back to my channel. I am back today sharing my big Happiness Blooms work planner, and I'm getting ready to set up the month of November. So this is, I wanted you to see kind of how I put sticky notes on my calendar pages before I actually go in and decorate. And so what I'm going to do while I'm working on this page or these pages, I'm going to move all of these sticky notes just off to the side because I need to be aware of what I'm doing here. And I'm putting these sticky notes that had this information on it, I'm putting dates on them. That way I'll know where to put those, and then everything else has dates on it. So okay, so now I have a clean slate, and what I have pulled for this is, just in case I pulled Happy Year, I may pull the fall book, so I may grab that. You may see it in the video, and then I pulled both of my Squad Life because I love these florals, and I love the things that are in Squad Life for fall. Love them, love them. I have used some already. This one is one of the ones that I've used some. Love, love, love these. And so, and I probably will maybe do my first spread for November out of this book as well, because this is one of my all-time favorites. This sticker book is actually what made me want the Happiness Blooms planner. Yes, so between the two here, and I just love these colors, love them. And I may pull out, because there's not a lot of those florals, but then again, I think I'm okay with what I have there. I may pull out, there's a sticker page missing in this book. There is a page missing in this book. Let's go back to the beginning. I just discovered this. Oh my word. Does that mean I'm going to have to contact customer support? Okay, so we have that page and we have that page. I told you my hands are so dry. And we have that page. We have that page. This page is missing. This page is missing in this book. Ah, this page is missing. And then I pick back up. These are things that you just don't pay attention to until you have a side-by-side. And then we pick back up, and I think we're good. Yes, because that's the last page. Eek! I don't know about this. Okay. Okay. And I love those stickers. Those are perfect for... It's okay. Breathe, Sissy. Breathe. Just breathe. We'll make it. We will make it. So, we may pull colorful boxes. Or, we haven't used... I'll tell you something that we haven't used yet. We haven't used the rainbow sticker book, so we may pull the awesome rainbow. I don't know that I'm gonna have those pretty salmon-y colors in here, but I definitely will have the orange and the gold. Yeah, I kinda have the salmon-y colors, so we'll have that book out that we can use as well. Okay, and there is one more thing I know I need. Okay, I did pull some of the little scallop washi, and this I don't know that I'm going to like the gold, so that's why I pulled this sort of green color. The gold may be a little too gold, but then again, depending on what stickers I use, it may match perfectly. Since I am grant manager and I have folks who travel, I like to use the washi tape on the monthly layout to document my travel and then also travel of other staff in our program. That way, if we ever have, you know, God forbid any bad things happen, I have that information. All I have to do is go straight to my planner. I don't have to hunt through emails or documents of what flight numbers were, what time they were supposed to land, any of that stuff. So I did pull that washi. November, I almost feel like, because we had all that space there, that I should put something in there, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to leave it like this. So let me pull my planner back up and find where I'm at here. And there we go. That is November in my happiness blooms. So far, the days that I have really important things that I do not want to forget. I could have scattered some more leaves and things, but, and I may, I may just lay them down and see what it looks like. I may scatter some leaves around her and scatter just a few around her, but I really like how this looks. Really like it. So thank you so much for joining me today. If you're new here, thanks so much. I would love it if you would consider hitting the subscribe button. If you are returning, thank you so much for choosing to come back and give me all your fabulous support. Thanks, guys. Happy Monday and happy planning.